I remember the time when we met over 4 years ago, by chance, the LRT in the train. Back then, we were so different from each other. Like, everyone was telling me that's going to be a difficult match. But what happened is, eventually, we transformed to the point where we complement each other.
Love, for my vows, I have a list of promises that I want you to keep for me. I want you to promise me that when you feel like I'm being crazy, I want you to remember the times that you feel like I'm the most understanding person you've ever met. I want you to promise me that when I push you too hard, you will remember the times that I let you be and do whatever makes you happy. I want you to promise me that when you feel mad and feel like giving up on me, I want you to remember the times that I made you laugh, I made you smile, of the warm hugs and kisses at any time of the day that made you relax.
I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was.
I'm not going to take Quarrel to bed, instead we'll be making peace. Your strengths are my weaknesses, and my strengths are your weaknesses. I'm very grateful for that.
Some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. And I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. I'll thank my lucky stars for that night when we looked over your shoulder.
Believe in the truth that I love you, and your pain is my pain. I want you to keep these promises for me, not because I ask you to, but because I love you, and I know that you've been keeping these promises quietly for me in the things that you do.
I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold.
Be happy.
We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown.
I want you to promise me that when you feel that I've hurt you so much, I want you to remember every single day that I made you feel loved, cared for, and special.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this over you.
Love is not just a feeling, it is a choice. And I promise you, I'm going to make this choice where yes, that will be the best for us.
I love you, and I promise to love you for who you are, who you will become from this day onwards until my dying breath, forever and always.